si Leti Fuentes. Malapit na kaibigan ni Sara Jeronimo at Mateo Gudicelli at counselor ng dalawa sa kanilang simbahan. Ayon sa kanya, gusto niyang itama ang ilang maling balita at impormasyon na kumakalat tungkol sa gulong nangyari sa secret wedding. Pero bago yan, ibinahagi niya muna kung paano siya naging malapit sa dalawa.
Gaano mo kakilala muna si Mateo saka si Sara?
I've met them sa church, no? For 6 years now.
6 years?
Yes.
Sino una mong nakilala?
Sara.
Okay.
And then Sara introduced, sabi niya, Tita, I want you to meet Mateo. Lahat ng mga events nila from, lahat ng problem nila about their love life.
Nasundan mo?
Crying with them, journeying with them.
Right.
And
right.
Advising them to cool off, then just maintain your status.
Ikaw talaga ang nilalapitan nila pag meron silang problema sa relasyon nila.
Yes.
Okay. Mabibilang mo ba kung ilang beses yung nangyari yun?
Many, many times.
Many, many times. Okay.
Mateo had really a hard time. And then, si Sara, she's so confused. She wanted always, she loves him so much. But she's bombarded by, the ayaw talagang tanggapin. Diba? She said that to me.
Okay. Anong pinayo mo sa kanya, Tita?
Sabi ko, just go on. Wala naman kayong ginagawang masama.
Kwento pa niya, ilang beses nang nagplanong magpakasal ang dalawa, pero ilang beses na rin itong napurnada.
Plans.
Okay.
For so many years.
And so then, many years?
For so many years that they wanted, but then hindi nga pa pwede kasi talaga hindi tatangkapin.
Okay.
But Mateo really pursue, you know, they will cut off, tapos they will be back again. But they're both in tears most of the time.
Hanggang sa sinorpresa ng dalawa ang lahat sa kanilang kasal noong Huwebes.
Akala ko magse-session kami tsaka dinner. Okay. Is that even the family of Mateo?
Oh.
One day before lang.